Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and this is American Truck Simulator. Today we're back with our fresh start profile. Now the goal is to get $60,000, at least $60,000, because we're going to buy a new Peterbilt truck. I only have one garage slot, so I'm going to have to get rid of the Mac. I'm going to trade it in on it. And I think the price is $55,000 or something like that. So it's going to be Doom's Peterbilt. This one right here. So $55,265. This is what we're going to be getting. Since we get enough money, it should be able to do one more load. We should have enough to get it in. So that's the plan. Anyway, so let's, what kind of engine is this thing got in stock? Yeah, that'll work. And a 10 speed, we'll have to make it an 18 speed, or a 13 speed, but, or an 18. But yeah. Alright, that's the plan, anyway. So we should be able to get that done this episode. I believe this is episode 9. Now there was a load or two here that I did just for this. What you're seeing now. So there's going to be a little gap there. I thought I was recording the video. It turns out I was recording the desktop, not the gameplay. So got audio, but no video to go with it. So we're just going to pick it up from here. We got the old black Mac. We got the 53-foot dry van. You know, let's see if we can find this load. Probably be another load of dynamite. Dynamite seems to pay pretty good. So, yeah. See like 13. If we do this, that's gonna put us over our mark. I don't know, do I wanna really go back to Sheridan? No, that's just where I came from. I mean it's 13 grand. Yeah, I think we'll, yeah, let's go back up to Sharon. That's 13 grand. We could use the 13 grand, so. Now we're going to swing around, go back up and hit the check-in point. So, Mac, it's a Cummins big cam in it. It's like 420 horse. And a 13 speed. Regular old 13. Okay. Okay, that looks good on that side. Over too fast. He can't. Man, I hate this fucking truck. You can't see him past the corner of the fucking trailer. And if you go like this, then you're turning the trailer. Whatever. If we got it in there, that's what matters. I love this truck, but I'll be happy to see it go. We've got its work out of it. And it looks like it's going to be nighttime. Nope, I'm about to turn some lights. The lights are already on. Alright, this could be interesting, I guess. Let's take a 32,556 pounds of dynamite. Get the hell out of here. We'll blow this joint. still turned on. And make sure the lights are on. The buck teeth light. Shit. Hold on. What's it under? Gameplay? Disable with caution. There we go, right there. Turn those damn bright things off. Type of Peterbilt, but I'm not high enough up to unlock ones with sleepers on them or anything, so. Then it won't let you go through the customization and take the sleeper off either, because I'm not high enough levels. Deserve a new truck. I've been grinding it pretty hard, so. $5,000, I would keep this truck and just buy double. But I'd have to upgrade the garage, make it extra slot though. So I'd really need somewhere close to $300,000. And that will take some time. Coming through, watch out. I got my brights on. That speeding ticket I got was $940-something. Don't want to do that again. It caused hauling the ass to. Get in there and shut up. Thank you. respects, yet we're still climbing the hill. Takes the longest to come up this damn mountain. Be doing 65 through here, but you need to be out of your fucking mind if you do 65. You ass be smoking some crack or something. Inspection. Thank you. Safe parking. That way we get a little XP. There we are. Almost level 9 too. Alright, that should put us with enough money and everything to get it. 61,000. This one. You can change the hood somehow. Hold on, I gotta unplug my controller so the dude will quit fucking moving. Maybe you just gotta do it from here. $98,000. 45,000. I mean, this truck ain't a bad truck, don't get me wrong, but I think we'll go with the Doom. The DDC. And we're going to put us a 13 in there with a 355. Check our engine out here. The MX-13 in it. We go with the M14-600. We could put a sleeper on it, I guess, huh? Yeah. Oh, man. This is only a dollar. Damn. That ain't right. We'll just add it. Yeah, that don't fit that. The fuck? I can't fucking move. There we go. The rim rings fucking sticks way too far out for that. Oh, here we go. That's what we need. My ass would have just scrolled it up. We would have been able to see it. All right, how much that cost us? $6,002. Son of a bitch. Rims just cost way too damn much. Only one that'll fit it is the fucking heavy duty. Or this one. A graph. Well, I gotta reset it. That way I get the regular rims back. The old shit ass ones. We just have to add the sleeper and fix the motor and transmission. That'll be done. Select it. Engine, transmission, start 55. We should be able to afford to do the rims. Oh, they're grand a piece, so that's one, that's $3,000. No, they're not grand a piece. We just put standard on there. $56,000. Alright, we can work with that. Yeah, we can do that. Gauge face, gauge light. Is there not a way to change the needles? Oh, the needles, you gotta go through this way. Okay, that should be pretty good. We don't want to spend all the money because we're going to have some for Make sure we compare our loan back. Oh, we gotta get a fucking GPS up in this bitch. I'll just leave it there. Okay, that better be it. I've got to change those fucking tanks. Tanks are throwing it off. Can we not change the fucking tanks? There it is. That's better. It's $2,000. Holy shit. Oh, he's gonna add the sleeper, huh? This, even though it's kind of a... kind of cheesy because it only costs $1, but... okay. 56,000. Here we go. We're moving up. We're going to do it. Here we go. Alright guys, I think we're going to end it here. It's pretty good for this episode. We got a load delivered. We got us the first big Peterbilt. So next time, we'll take her out for a drive. Until then, we'll see you later. And don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.
Sorry about that, all messed up.